BEPS in two words will be substance and transparency. And in my view, BEPS is certainly the hottest topic in Treasury at the moment. This workshop is successful.
I think BEPS and transfer pricing in general will have a lot of impact on our Treasury practice.
What is the point of doing all this?
What we look is, how do you allocate the revenue?
The challenge for Luxembourg will really be to get, you know, the real treasures, the real expertise that are often not sitting in Luxembourg.
That's the starting point.
The whole tax environment is completely changing, and that in a very short time frame.
Thanks a lot, and I propose we join you for the cocktail.
Thank you.